Myself Chandrasekhar MJ. I am working as an associate professor in the AAA department, SJB Institute of Technology. Today, I will be giving a brief introduction about Power System Simulation Lab. In this Power System Simulation Lab, students are understanding how the power system can be simulated using different softwares. Here, we are using MATLAB programming software and C language and MyPower software. So in these three softwares we are simulating the power system problem. Firstly, by using MyPower package, one can simulate the power system for load flow analysis, short circuit study and economic load dispatch. So the results obtained from the simulation can be compared with the theoretical results, and it is valid true from the simulation. And thereafter, by using the MATLAB software programming, one can do the problem simulation for performance of transmission line, swing curve, power angle curve, Jacobian matrix, calculation of bus current, bus power, line flows. All these theoretical calculations, which are very tedious, time consuming, and it is different for different power systems, and this difficulty can be eased out by using the software packages and programming concepts. So using this logic, the programs what we implement, one can do the simulation for different power systems and analyze the results. So using this power system simulation lab, students are able to get the knowledge about the programming and the end results for the given power system. I hope this power system simulation lab definitely helpful for your future. So with this, I'll thank you all. Thank you.